Everybody can get started using Cosmos DB. In this part, of course, I'm going to explain what is the different possibility to get started with these services from the Azure portal or from the other solution.
There is a trial version with 30-day with free usage. This cloud option enables you to build and share throughput database with up to 25 containers, which can be renewed. But you want to be able to move your database to a production environment. We recommend this option if you want to test out the future and performance of Azure Cosmos DB. You can find the Cosmos DB in the Azure portal. Here, go to portalazure.com and then you create a new resource, and here we search for Azure Cosmos DB and this services we can create through the Azure Cosmos DB. Also, there is a local emulator that we can try and test the Cosmos DB by going to this address http://cosmosdb-emulator and search for it, and you have the install application. Then we can use the Cosmos DB with a local emulator.